We love you guys so much, man. Whose first time is it seeing us? That's awesome. Who's seen us like 20 times? For all those that you don't know yet, they call us Islander. We come from Greenville, South Carolina. We've been doing this for 11 years. We're not new to this game. And we do it because we love it. Not because of money. Not because of fame. 11 years, we ain't had any of that. We're still doing it. Because that's not what it's about. This song's about what it's about. This song right here is called What Do You Gotta Lose? Yeah! If you feel like blowing your brains out tomorrow, hey, I'm at a very, very serious, I'm not trying to make light of it, but this cat right here just stopped me at the most serious part, the most beautiful. What happened? Tyler.
It's a food coma.
Tyler, what did you do? Listen. Wait, hold on. Before you even play it, let me say something. I'm not trying to talk all pretty like it was a church or something either. I don't want to do that. Literally, sometimes I feel like blowing my brains out. And I mean to put that as harshly as it sounds, because I think we all do more often than we want to admit. I'll tell you right now, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. We lost Jason David Frank last year. I don't know if you know who that is, but I grew up watching that dude on TV constantly growing up. He was the Green Ranger, and he was the White Ranger from Power Rangers. And this dude right here, he's not gonna tell you, so I'm gonna tell you. He was trained in karate by that dude. So that hit really, 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 really close to home for us. And I know that some people might say, oh, it's just a Power Ranger or whatever, and they might think of it like a famous person. It's not a real person. He's a real person. He really had people that loved him. He has people that want the best for him still. And I want to know that each one of you knows that you matter. And I want you guys to know music, Shiprock, all that stuff is awesome. But when we come off the high of music and Shiprock and we go home and we're back to our jobs and we're doing all the things that are normal, just remember, it's not about this high moment and then this low moment. You matter all the time, all right? I want you guys to know that. So this song's called What Do You Gotta Lose? I don't want to talk over the pretty intro. Sounds like church when I do that. If you know it, sing it. If you don't know it, find it. got a couple more for you.